Hi, I'm Captain Rotten Socks.
I'm your co-host, Yamboy.
And today we're going to be having an experiment show.
Today we're going to be making Proto Putty. If you didn't know what Proto Putty is, that's okay. We didn't know either.
And one of our most favorite YouTubers, Grant Thompson, the King of Random, showed us how to make this stuff.
Well, he didn't personally.
Yeah.
But he kind of did.
Yeah.
Yeah. What's Proto Putty, you ask? It's rubber. So we're going to learn you how to make it the same time we're learning how to make it. So the first thing you're going to need is a caulking gun.
Second thing you're going to need is some 100% pure core starch.
Core starch?
Yes, core starch.
Next, all-purpose silicone number 100% rubber.
Clear.
You're going to need some containers to put all this swill in.
Next, popsicle sticks to stir the silicone with. Well, we don't have popsicle sticks because we're on a budget, so we have sticks.
We ate the popsicles.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Now, once you mix this stuff with water, you have about 10 minutes to work with it.
So we went to Five Below. And we got a few things that would work great for a mold.
Darth Vader.
Darth Vader mold.
And I got a Stormtrooper mold.
You get a Stormtrooper mold. And what's inside those things?
Oh, tons of candy, some stickers, and stuff.
Wow.
Most boring lollipop 2017.
What the hell is that?
It's like paper or something. It has like a seam on it. You can like open it or something.
Hey, I got stickers.
Probably has something in it.
I got stickers.
Stickers. Okay, so it's kind of like a bonus.
Yeah. What we're going to do is put a bunch of this in this bowl right here.
What?
And add a bunch of color. It's important to know that when you're using silicone, you get a strong acetic acid smell.
So you have to do this in a well-ventilated area or outside.
In other words, it's just gonna smell like vinegar.
Yeah, no need to worry.
It's not like it's cigarettes or anything.
Now we spoosh out some silicone. We're now gonna add some color to this.
We had to add some ventilation because it was a little strong, as you can see.
Yeah. Real strong.
But it's nothing that, you know, it's going to hurt you or anything. It's just, you know, it's a very vinegary smell.
Yeah.
What you want to do now is put on gloves. Because it is going to get sticky.
You can use food coloring or any kind of color that's water-based. We're going to be using water-based paint.
Where's your cigarette? Never far from a cigarette.
So we got these paints for $5 at Five Below, and this is what we're gonna be using for our watercolor to put in our Proto Putty.
Yeah, so we chose to add a few drops of blue, and keep in mind, once you add the few drops of whatever color you're using, you have 10 minutes.
So be fast.
Good enough?
A little more.
No, not good enough.
Just add a little more.
Oh,
okay. You know, at least we mix it.
Game boy? It's like blue glass.
It's like, it looks like Grover melted or Cookie Monster. It looks like Cookie Monster melted.
Smells!
Well, keep it right under your nose. Safety first.
Now we're gonna take the cornstarch and put a little bit in the bowl. Pour the whole thing!
Now we're gonna do...
Mix it with your hands.
Yeah, can you get it all covered with the cornstarch?
Okay, so what we're doing now, we're kneading the silicone rubber and or the proto putty now. We have to flatten it down and fold it into itself.
And then we're just gonna put it in the mold.
Yeah.
Boy, what do you use those?
Huh? You okay? Dude, it looks like you ate cornstarch.
You did, you get cornstarch on his lip. You did. I think it is like this though.
Alright. So we couldn't make the first one because it hardened before we could barely even do anything with it.
So we have to be quicker. We'll try it again.
Yeah.
Alright, so as you can see, we spooched out more of that silicone. So we're gonna try it again.
As you can see, this time we're using black for Darth Vader.
Yeah.
It might be more like a gray when we get done. I'm gonna mix this real quick here.
Yeah.
I got it. You just started this one. Get it dotted. That's what I said. So, as you can see, the first proto putty mold, as you see, it looks awful because we didn't have a lot of time to do it.
We ran out of time in proto putty for that batch.
Yeah.
However, the next one, the Darth Vader, we got it on there in time. And I know the back looks kind of gross, but it's still curing. But the front, I mean, this stuff is amazing.
Yeah.
I mean, you can see we had a cornstarch disaster.
Yeah, it takes practice.
Yeah.
And, you know, I mean, Ian boy, let's see that thing. Now, demonstrate the flexibility. Try pulling it apart.
Yeah.
It's pretty tough, right? Look at it.
And for myself, it did make a bouncy ball.
Oh, wow.
Captain Rotten Sucks.
We do have a couple of tubes left.
Yeah, we do.
Yeah.
I think we should do the foot. Do it right in its container.
Yeah.
You know?
You see this? Whoa. Whoa.
It's crazy, huh?
That is weird.
It's the greatest thing ever.
Yeah.
So let's try the foot.
So this time, we're gonna do it, but without the cornstarch, just add some paint and a bit of water. That's it, no cornstarch.
Yeah, no cornstarch. Here we have a Jack Link's beef jerky can in the shape of a Sasquatch's foot that I got for Christmas.
And is there any beef jerky left?
No.
Ah.
I ate it all.
Ah.
So we figured it'd be a pretty good foot mold.
Yes.
Yeah.
Considering this is the Captain Rotten Socks and Ian Boy show.
So we just spooched some more silicone out into this foot mold. And now we're gonna add something a little different.
Glow in the dark face paint.
Water based.
Yes.
It's gonna be rad.
It's gonna be rad. Is that a radiation joke?
I don't know.
Captain Rotten Socks is mixing up the glow in the dark proto putty. Looks great.
There it is.
Yep.
Sitting nicely in its mold.
It's got a little dry.
Yep, it'll cure up and we'll see if we can take it out of there in one piece.
Just try it till a little dry, take it out, put it against the light, and let's test it out.
Now that we're waiting for our foot to dry, let's take Darth Vader out of the mold, shall we?
Good boy.
Here we go, we got Darth Vader and he's got like...
Turn around. I can't see it. Holy crap. We just need to wash it a bit and we're good.
It's got cornstarch all over it.
We have a Darth Vader mold.
Kind of got like a space look to it. It's kind of cool.
It's pretty awesome. There's a blown up planet right there.
Yeah. Well, we had some cornstarch in the mold when we started. Always make sure that your mold is clean.
Yeah.
Yeah. Got like an astro effect.
So you may ask yourself, what are we going to do with all this junk?
Well, we don't know. We just like to make stuff.
So now we're going to make a proto-putty ball, bouncy ball.
With a snowball maker we got from Five Below. The great thing about proto-putty is that you can do one half, let it cure, and then do the other half another time.
Yeah! So I took half the snowball maker and filled half... Proto-putty! Damn it!
I was holding that one in.
Okay.
This side is almost done curing.
It's now firm.
It's not sticky anymore.
Oh, yeah.
And now we're gonna do this side.
The bottom, you mean?
The sides, whatever.
What color are we gonna do that one?
Red!
Orange.
Damn it!
We have everything but red.
I know.
We got like orange and brown and burnt sienna and periwinkle. We don't have any red.
Periwinkle.
Yeah. All right, Ian boy. Blast some of that stuff in there.
Oh yeah, this is now a lot easy. So while we're waiting for the proto-putty to dry, we got something else to do to pass the time.
We're gonna make butter.
Nice!
What are some of the things that come from cows?
Well, we got milk,
yep.
Which you can't drink yet when it comes straight from a cow.
Well, you can. That's the way the farmer will to drink it.
It'll just taste gross. I mean, if it was in a survival situation, I would.
Feel a little bit warm.
Now, what else comes from cows?
We got steaks from cows, beef.
Yep.
Most of all, comes from cows. I mean fertilizer.
Here we have our mixing container where we're mixing our heavy cream in. We're gonna fill it up halfway to keep some in the air in there for shaking purposes.
Good idea.
It's like eggnog.
Yeah. Actually, eggs.
That's good.
Looks like eggnog.
Yeah, a little bit more.
A little bit more. There you go.
Easy on the butter, though.
Easy on the butter.
You should obviously do this in a container that is sealed securely and butter tight.
Yeah, because if you do this indoors, you might make a mess. And if you're a kid doing this, then you probably might get kicked out of the house.
Ian boy, do the honors. After you've been shaking that for a while, you're gonna feel like there's nothing sloshing around in there. After you get past that point and you feel like there's liquid again, then that's when you know the butter's starting to get made.
Ian butter.
Ian butter. We can make our own butter. Ian butter. Dude eggs.
Ian's oh my god.
Okay, give it.
Well, Captain Rotten Socks, how's the butter churning going?
Ow.
Ian boy, how's the butter churning?
Ow.
Getting anything yet?
Nope.
Yeah.
Nope.
I mean, it doesn't feel like liquid anymore.
Nope, we're just gonna get past that point.
Fresh butter every day. And milk.
Fresh. Okay. The cream is butterfying, as you can see.
Oh my god.
Yeah, it started to break loose. There's all butter in there.
Make buttermilk pancakes.
Ian boy, what are you having for breakfast?
Butter. Now it's time to head to the Captain Ron Socks and Ian Boy's research kitchen.
First, you need to open a lid. Next, you just dump out the buttermilk. And it's all out of there. Now all we have left is pure butter. Now we will proceed to take the butter out.
That's what I call butter.
There you go.
Looks like eggs.
It does. It's all the butter.
There it is.
Yeah.
That was the best butter I ever had.
Ian Boy, Ian Butter. Ian Boy's branded butter. That's pretty goddamn good. Here we have our ball.
Not bad. It needs to be trimmed up a little bit.
Yeah.
Let's see. We have half glow in the dark color and half orange.
All right. What we got?
Oh, it just came right out of there.
The foot.
Nice.
Got the toe imprints and everything.
The detail's good, but you can't see it because it's white. See? You can kind of see gold.
Kind of blown.
Well, because we have all the other lights on.
And put it in that light, the black light.
Yeah, go hold it up under the black light. Captain Rotten Sock, shut off the actinic light. There you go.
Oh, there. Whoa!
Hold it up there, man.
Just take a foot.
All right.
You got something glowing.
There you have it.
Yeah.
Proto putty, guys.
Yeah.
What a mess.
And that's all we have today for the Captain Rotten Socks and Ian Boy show.
And we hope you enjoyed the Leave It to Ian Boy. Please comment, like.
Cut.
Please comment, like, and subscribe to this video. Logo, click on it now. Buy some Mountain Dew.
And we'll see you in the next episode. Cut.